So if I were to summarize your testimony, no bribery, no extortion, no obstruction of justice, no abuse of power. Is that fair?
Not on this record.
The gentleman's time is